I did attend and perform at the very first Women's Storytelling Festival, National Women's Storytelling Festival in Fairfax. The weekend that COVID became a pandemic and everyone was very worried about getting sick, it was a wonderful, wonderful event. I had a great time there and was thrilled to be on the stage with all of these wonderful tellers. So I really have been looking forward to doing this again.